Maureen, did you know that this tradition started in 1933? At that time, we had, maybe 181 physicians in all of Emeryland. Now, over 2,000 physicians.
Whoa. And we just keep getting better and better. And we have a lot of our physicians who are recognized for their wonderful contribution to our patient experience. Did you know that last year we had the largest number of physicians recognized for their service in all of our history? For example, 174 physicians earned the Atlanta's Top Doctor from Atlanta Magazine. We had 77 providers who were in the 90th percentile for their patient satisfaction scores, and 8 providers were in the top 1% nationally. That's great work.
That's fantastic. To honor all the hard work of our physicians, we're excited to introduce 2 new programs this coming year. The first, we're launching our online physician ratings. We want to truly be able to show the responses that we have from our patients and how well we're doing with the care that we provide. We're also establishing a program to recognize our physicians on a quarterly basis, those who are truly exceptional and have been recognized by our patients.
That's a great idea. In the meantime, on behalf of all of the team members at Emory Healthcare, we want to send a very happy Doctor's Day to all of our physician group practice physicians.
You know, we appreciate your dedication, your compassionate care, and thank you for all you do for the patients and for your team members. And Maureen, perhaps you should let the surgeons do the surgery.
That's a great idea, Dr. Horowitz.
Well, happy Doctor's Day.
All right, maybe you should do this. Leave it to the expert.